Hey there, today I'm going to show you how to authenticate your social networks through NewPanda for posting to those social networks through our app, okay? To get started, once you're logged in, you're going to go to settings in the upper right hand corner and you're going to click social networks. Today we're going to concentrate on the top portion of this page. The bottom portion is links used in your profile. Those are little interactive icons that appear on your outbound email messages. That's covered in a different video. Today, we're going to go ahead and work on our social networks for posting. So once we get here, we're going to click on Manage Social Networks. I'll give you a couple of really, really quick notes. Number one, Facebook no longer allows any third-party apps like NewPanda to post directly to your profile on your behalf anymore. So you'll notice that that option is now removed from our app. Number two, when you're trying to authenticate through the NewPanda app and you click our Connect links, you will need to make sure that pop-ups are enabled for NewPanda. The link calls an invited pop-up box. If you have a pop-up blocker somewhere in your toolbar, in your firewall, in your settings, computer settings somewhere, then you need to turn those off to take advantage of all of the NewPanda features. If you're clicking this link and nothing happens, then you need to start looking for pop-up blockers and you need to turn them off, okay? So the other thing is you will need to have your usernames and passwords for all of your, you know, your LinkedIn, Twitter, and Facebook social networks because you will need to, if you're not already logged into them, these will require you to log in. All right. So to start, it's really quite simple. For LinkedIn, we'll start there. We're just going to click connect. Now you'll notice with all of these social networks, you may get, especially if it's your first time authenticating, a little dialog box like this. This is their language. It is not NewPanda's language. And it says things like, we want to use your profile information, your photo, your headline, and stuff like that. We are not going to creep on your contacts. We're not going to look at your settings. We're not going to alter anything within your social networks. These are legal statements made by the social networks, to kind of cover themselves. And really all you're doing is you're allowing us the access that you want us to have to simply post on your behalf. Everything after that is electronic. We cannot log in as you. We don't know your username or password. If you change your username or password, by the way, you'll notice that your permissions from NewPanda will be gone and you'll have to come in and re-authenticate. So just say allow. And then it'll tell you that the authorization completed. Now, LinkedIn also imposes an expiry date on all of their authentications and there's nothing NewPanda can do about it. So they expire about every 3 months. If you want to use LinkedIn as a posting network through NewPanda, you will have to re-authenticate it approximately every 3 months. And again, unfortunately, there is nothing we can do about that. So just make sure that you're checking on that every once in a while. All right. So now you'll see we've got LinkedIn and that is connected. Next, we're going to connect with Twitter. It's just going to say, again, authorize. Yes, we're going to authorize the app. Done. Twitter is confirmed. And then you're going to do the same thing for your Facebook pages. Now, what you want to do is if you have multiple Facebook pages that you manage, multiple Facebook accounts, many of us do, you need to log into the Facebook account that manages the page or pages that you want to authenticate. By the way, you can authenticate as many of these social networks as you want. You just need to log in to each of the different social accounts to authenticate them. All right, so I'm going to say connect with Facebook pages, and this is the page that is available to me right now through the current Facebook account that I'm logged in as. Now, in order to complete the step for your pages, you might see a list of six here or five or however many that you pages that you have access to. You want to click the add link, okay? Even if you only have one, you still have to click that add link, and then it will add, okay? So then now if we come back to our social networks and back to our managed social networks, we'll see that these are all authenticated. And that's a super quick look at how you authenticate your social networks through NewPanda. The next video will be covering your social autopilot setup if you want to take advantage of that feature.